Hello. Well, for the past few holes, all the angles on the shots have been from a very low camera angle, and that's because the tripod snapped. So I'm having to improvise, rather like on the last hole there, where after an inexplicable vokey off the tee, which went 30 yards, and then a well overhit sand wedge and a terrible first putt, I had to do a magnificent read to hole it from 8 feet. So still doing pretty well. 7 under, bogey par. And yeah, very enjoyable round. confirmation there that that was a sandy par. Dreadful first shot, lots of spin, too short, rolled down the bank into the awful bunker, followed by a 20-foot putt which just dropped in. a slightly disappointing ending there with that scuff sandwich from a perfect position and a perfect lie. But that bogey part ended with means that I get my second 72 of the week. So this week's golf has gone 72, 77, 72. So overall, pretty pleased. So I've just had the absolute delight in realizing that in fact it wasn't a round of 72. Because even though my book said minus 10 under bogey par, I wasn't really thinking. I just thought it was 72, but it's not, it's 71. So the week's golf went 72, 77, 71, despite that scuff shot. So in the end, didn't matter. Absolutely delightful.